how to select a preset hoop. First, press Design Set. Next, press the Hoop Selection key as shown, and select the desired hoop, then press OK.